In this video, I'll show you how to set up an out-of-office reply in Microsoft Outlook. This automatically lets people know when you're away, when they email you. We'll start on desktop and then move on to mobile. Let's dive in. To get started, open the Outlook desktop app. This version is identical to Outlook on the web, so the steps are the same either way. In Outlook, in the top right-hand corner, click on the settings gear. Then over on the left-hand side, make sure that you're in the accounts tab, and right here, select automatic replies. If you have multiple email addresses set up in Outlook, over here in this dropdown, select the email address where you would like to set up automatic replies. I'll select this email right here. Now that I have this selected, let's toggle on this switch next to turn on automatic replies. And my automatic reply is now turned on. Down below, you can decide when you want Outlook to send out these automatic replies. So here you can set a start time and you could also set an end time. Down below, we have a few other options. You could block your calendar during this period. That way other people can't book meetings during this time when you're away. Underneath that, automatically decline new invitations for events that occur during this period. If someone invites you to a meeting, it'll automatically decline that. And lastly, you could also decline and cancel my meetings during this period. So that way, if you have any existing meetings you've accepted or maybe you've arranged, it'll cancel those and also decline any other meetings. And right down below, this is where you can type in your automatic reply that you would like to send out to people within your organization. So right over here, I'll type in a message. Right up on top, you also have access to all the different formatting tools to make your message look clean and also professional. At the very bottom, we have one more option. You can have Outlook send different replies to people outside of your organization or your company. And you could also decide whether it should only send it to your existing contacts. Now down below, you could type in a different message or you could even use the same message. For now, let me uncheck that. Once you've selected all these different settings, down at the very bottom, click on save, and your automatic replies will now be active. Now, let's shift to mobile. On mobile, in the top left-hand corner, tap on your profile picture. Then, down in the bottom left-hand corner, click on the settings gear. And right up at the top, you'll see a category with quick settings, and right in the middle, you'll notice an option for automatic replies. Tap on that, and over here, you can toggle on automatic replies. And just like we saw on desktop, we have access to all of the same settings right here directly on your phone. And that's it. Now, here are a few quick tips before we wrap up. Make sure to keep your out-of-office reply short and also professional. Make sure to include a return date and ideally an alternate contact. That way, things don't grind to a halt. Also, if you have multiple Outlook accounts, you'll have to set up an automatic reply for each one. And go enjoy your time off and maybe bake some cookies.